Big. I'd say it's accurate.
Hey Cameron, guess what day it is?
Guess what day it is?
It's Bitch Max Day!
With a tranquilizer, he hits me. I don't even pass out. And then he goes in the bathroom and he's still shooting me. And then I go in the bathroom and he's still shooting me and I still didn't pass out. And then I hit him with a screwdriver. And then for some reason, there's this tiny little hole. And then I stabbed him and he just went down the hole. And then I would go upstairs and the truck was back, which means they're about to kill us. And then I grab Kennedy and then we go out the back door and then we start running. And then there was a cow. That's it.
There was a cow?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe that's why I had a boner.
The breakfast before bench day.
Breakfast of champions.
We got no syrup, bro.
That's so cool. Oh my, no.
Bro, I forgot the motherfucking syrup. And, well, there's no syrup in my house. And we got the motherfucking dew. Today, we are going to be maxing out on the bench press. So, we gotta warm up with pre-workout. This, I don't even know why this is even a thing. So, I'm gonna put this over there. Now, we don't have a lot of pre left. But, I think we're gonna use the entire rest of this. So, yeah. Now one scoop. Now we got two scoops. So that's like 600 and something milligrams of caffeine in my beloved body, which I will be tearing down and destroying today. My boobs are sore. Your mom's boobs are sore from last night.
I need to shave.
Everything is just piling up on me.
Woo!
All right, here we go. 45 pounds in the box.
Look at all this shit.
Whoa.
I'm shaking a lot.
135 on the mark.
Oh.
Who? Yeah. Big boy. Yeah, bro's mad.
Jesus, with it.
Bro's feeling great today. Bro's feeling good.
It felt so light.
Yeah.
Bro is.
What are you talking
about?
Oh
my god, this is a good view, bro.
It's a good view, bro.
Damn.
That shit look light. That shit look light, bro.
We got 205 in the bar. Lightweight.
I was gonna go up fast.
That's him. Yup. Lightweight, baby. Lightweight.
That would be me.
We're gonna go to 70 on dumbbell for 12. That video was from a while ago. Just wanted to post it. I'm gonna be maxing out every 2 months, so expect a max out video in at the end of October. But you guys are seeing this on my birthday. It's September 12th. It's my birthday. So yeah, I thought it was a cool idea to post on my birthday. I'm 19 now, which is crazy. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I'm actually gonna go to the gym. You guys have seen this the day before I post it, so right now it's the 11th, but tomorrow I'm gonna try to get 225 for 3, and that's the goal for tomorrow's bench day for me. So my goal by the end of in 2 months is 255 on bench. That's the goal. So by the end of October, the goal is 255. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and yeah, see you guys in more future videos. Trey out.